The Church of Uganda Archbishop Stephen Kazimba started the day by commissioning Hamurwa Secondary School Academy. He asked believers to ensure that churches in their localities promote development projects. He said that the initial development of churches was ensured by missionaries, but for now, local people are responsible for the prosperity of the church.
Preaching
and healing.
Kanda amweno kutamba endwara.
Which is the mission of Jesus.
Kandi avakala tera muntego ya Yesu Kristo.
Teaching.
Okwegesa.
Preaching.
Okuburira.
And healing.
Kando kuchiza.
So they came with the schools.
Bakeija beja na mashomero.
Hospital.
Bayombeka amarwaliro.
And the churches.
Kandi namaramizo.
So now this was in 1877.
Enyima ho mwaka gwa 18 shanju na mushanju.
But now they are not here.
Hati tiba kiri ho hano yanitwe.
We are working on self sustainability.
Itwe nitwe tshemerere kwerebere byanga byitwe kwa mutwara birebera bikazayi.
How can we support our souls?
Nge nitwe twehere tuta.
And now Brother Bernard has come out.
Kazimba also launched a petrol station for the diocese.
As
the team leader for those teams everywhere in the diocese. And as a pastor to this very diocese. And for all the pastors, the clergy and the retired. I do humbly request. With humility that you dedicate this very service, this place here, so that with this petrol station the proceeds will continue to support the ministry of the retired clergy.
Kazimba later addressed Christians at Hamurwa Church of Uganda. He was escorted by David Bahati, the state minister for trade, industries and cooperatives, among other leaders. Bahati assured residents in Rubanda district that the government is committed to establishing an iron ore factory in the area in order to boost production of the resource.
And working the WhatsApp, my Lord Bishop, because just yesterday, but one, we offered them 5,000 seedlings. We are also going to do academia, and we hope that this project will be able to help us and start the factory.
Bernard Simbehire, the founder of the church school that was commissioned, says that he was prompted to establish this school as reward to the church for the support it rendered to their family during his childhood.
The school, I'm paying back to the church because the church was there for us. Secondly, I want to show these young people that through education you can move a state which you wouldn't expect to be in. For example, those who have grown up with me, they know my family background, and if it was not because of education, I wouldn't be here and I wouldn't have done what I have done. For those who are still young, please seek education. For those who are old, who have produced, please take your gifts for education. With education,
you
cannot go wrong.
Kazimba later traveled to Kabale, where he commissioned a business complex building and opened All Saints Church. This story has been compiled by Job Namanya for the news.